Well, Philadelphia police are looking for three men seen in these photos. They say they assaulted a victim back on June 1st. Police say the attack happened on the 400 block of East Thompson Street. The victim was left with eye and face injuries. If you recognize any of the men in these photos, please contact police.